record books. Here comes the worst internet
getting his attention with a vicious strike.
On his first time here on SmackDown Live, Buzz has an opportunity to become number one contender for the United States Championship.
How did he qualify for this match? He literally just walked in the door.
You have to take that up to Daniel Bryan, Corey.
Look, I know he got signed to SmackDown Live using somewhat questionable methods, but I'm willing to give him a chance. Let's see what he can do.
What a headbutt.
That kick connects.
Oh, brutal forearm.
What an amazing display of power. The punch lands.
Got all of that one.
Uh-oh, the high angle slam. And now he goes for it a second time.
This is not the place where you want to underestimate your competition.
Absolutely not.
Oh, and a right hand for good measure.
Uses him with an elbow. An impressive strike there. I don't recall the last time I saw him tossed around like that. Look at this. He's going back to an old friend with that one. Unleashing it for the second time now.
He lands a piercing chop. Plenty of force behind that strike. He's targeting the midsection here. Doubled over now.
Here. He looks incredibly motivated, though. Don't expect him to be down for long.
Drop kick.
Beautiful. Close fist.
Tough situation to be in right here.
Yeah, you have to think this is not going to end well.
We may have discovered his favorite move.
Oh, Corey, he unloaded there.
He's showing absolutely no pity now, guys. Nicely timed shot by Rusev.
Be it.
Oh, Buzz just barely got out of the way.
And we're back to this form of attack. He's left wide open here.
I don't think he even realizes it. He looks dazed.
He's about to get bad.
Oh, boy, he is rolling.
Shoulder right in the midsection.
Nobody controls the pace of a match quite like this guy.
Surprises him with that drop kick.
Baron Corbin is now in control of the tempo of this match.
Not the first time we've seen this move tonight.
Powerbomb!
Flattens him with a clothesline. Unleashing it for the second time now.
Twice as nice.
Nearly driven through the mat.
Reversal.
Hits with the clothesline. Xavier Woods in some trouble here.
This is not where he wants to be right now, guys. It's make or break time here, and he absolutely has to find a way to get back on the offensive if he wants to win this match.
We may very well be seeing the finisher here very shortly, guys, and when that happens, you can bet this one's gonna be over.
And he hits the belly to belly. He's just so dominant. Hits with a face buster.
Oh, Buzz just barely got out of the way.
Going for an encore here.
Oh, boy, he is rolling.
I'm with Corey. I suspect the finish.
Dillinger's sizing it up. Oh, I think this man means business.
Incredible.
In the face. The frequency of this move is becoming deliberate at this point, to say the least.
Oh, Buzz just barely got out of the way.
Oh, that one hurt. When this guy's on, look out. His drop kick connects. Oh, what a right!
Yeah, that's some attitude behind it.
You gotta think about using the finisher here.
Mahal is looking to end this.
Boom! Check.
But he's gotta capitalize now.
Things are looking dire for Ty Dillinger.
Drops the elbow, and Ty Dillinger is really taking a pounding. And I'm not sure he even knows where he is.
He is hurt.
Go behind.
Neckbreaker.
Good point by Byron earlier. If there's an opening to execute the finisher, you got to. He's inflicting some serious pain here.
He's in complete control now. Jinder Mahal might have just set the end of this match in motion.
That shot hit the opponent exactly in the right spot. What accuracy. Oh, drop kick.
The end may be near, folks.
Things are looking dire for Buzz.
Oh, my.
All but over.
That's over at this point.
At this point, he has to be thinking to himself, what do I have to do to get back in this thing? Looking for an opening for that finisher, it seems, and that's a smart move. Just hit the finisher, get the win, and get out of there.
And now Jinder Mahal is starting to take control. Oh, boy, he is rolling.
And now he goes for it a second time. If an opponent exhibits a weakness for a specific move, some will return to utilizing that move as long as possible. Lands a quick punch.
Shoulder right to the midsection.
A well-placed.
He hits it. Buzz brings everyone to their feet.
That's worth another look.
Yeah, I want to see that again.
Look at this. He's going back to an old friend with that one. We may have discovered his favorite move. Slam down hard.
Baron Corbin is giving the crowd a show, but he needs to make sure he understands what really matters.
Not where he wants to be right now.
Hey, he got himself into this mess.
He's got to get himself out of it now.
And he lands a savage elbow. What does Buzz have in store?
We're about to find...
Oh, I think this man means business.
This might be the end of Corbin.
Oh, what incredible power.
Wow, what a vertical suplex. Here we go again. What does Buzz have in store?
We're about to find out.
The punt kick. See you next time.
Got him good there.
Yeah, let's take another look.
Knife edge chop echoing through the arena. Punch right to the face.
I can't believe this one's still going on, especially after the beating that's been delivered tonight.
And what a reversal from Baron Corbin.
Oh, boy, he is rolling.
And he hits a big-time drop kick. The drop kick hits the target. Tough spot to be in right now for Zack Ryder.
This might be the beginning of the end for him.
What an amazing maneuver.
He clearly has confidence in that move.
The longer this fight goes on, the more wear and tear on each competitor. Who is going to have enough to pick up the win?
This is what makes him so dangerous.
What a hellaciously physical match these gladiators have put themselves through. The intensity of this has been incredible. A thunderous elbow shot.
There's got to be some point in the match where those thoughts start to creep in that it could be over. And then you got to dig down deep. Get rid of the self-doubt and continue on toward victory.
How impressive was that? Just sending your foe crashing to the canvas.
Let's look at the replay.
Nice move right there.
Look out, down he goes.
And he might not get back up.
At this point, you think he'd have that move well scouted.
I don't know how these superstars are doing it right now. They've got to be exhausted.
His clothesline finds the mark.
Oh, Buzz just barely got out of the way.
Well-executed dropkick.
Oh, boy, he is rolling.
And now he goes for it a second time. He's inflicting some serious pain here.
That's what he was looking for, Michael.
And once again, we see a return to this.
Buzz with a W!
Wow, congratulations, Buzz.
You're looking at the new number one contender for the United States Championship. What a debut on SmackDown Live.
He didn't even pin anyone.
It was a battle royal. He didn't have to.
Apparently, the U.S. champion wants to get a closer look at his opponent.
It appears Bobby Roode isn't too impressed with Buzz either.
That's because he watched the same exact match I did. Buzz isn't going to win the U.S. title by throwing Bobby Roode over the top rope.
If you're just joining us, the number one contender for the U.S. title is here on SmackDown Live.
And we've learned he's going to get his U.S. title shot at Backlash.
I can't wait to hear him try to rationalize how he even belongs in the same ring with Bobby Roode. This should be good.
A few months ago, I was wrestling in high school gyms in front of maybe 300 people. A lot's changed since then, to say the least, because now I'm wrestling one of the best in the business, Bobby Roode, for the U.S. title at Backlash. Through all my ups and downs, I've learned that you can't take anything for granted. And that's why at Backlash, I can't guarantee that I'll beat Bobby Roode. But I can guarantee I'm going to enjoy the moment. Because you never know when it could all go away.
I know when it could all go away. Sunday at Backlash, when this man totally embarrasses you.
You know, after seeing so many guys come and go over the years, you become a bit jaded. Last week, I was ready to pass you off as some indie darling who hadn't paid his dues and didn't deserve to be here without even really meeting you first. but maybe you deserve a second chance.
You don't have to like him, but you can at least be fair.
And we've all made mistakes.
Yeah, like the suit you're wearing tonight.
You did just call me one of the best in the business, after all.
I meant it. You are.
I'd actually say the best in the business, not one of. But I appreciate it nonetheless. So with all that being said, it's nice to meet you, Buzz. A couple minutes ago, you talked about savoring the moment. Well, with that in mind, how about we make our match at Backlash an even bigger moment for everyone to enjoy? A moment that would be absolutely glorious.
I like what you're saying, but how do we do that?
You versus me, best 2 out of 3 falls.
I look forward to sealing the show with you.
Their match at Backlash just got even bigger.
So, did you enjoy the moment?
What do you mean?
The moment you thought you had earned my respect.
Yes,
that's what I'm talking about, Cole. Thank you, Bobby Roode.
So much for second chances.
Bobby Roode just sent a message to Buzz that he's going to have to earn his respect, not with words, but in the ring, when they face each other at Backlash, the best 2 out of 3 falls.